Like this.
Like this.
I'ma drink this hen. I'ma keep this grin. But if you're looking in it closely, I'm trying to contain this beast within. I know some of y'all already knowing that I got a lot of cheese to spin, but that don't change the fact I go insane. I got a heap of sins. Please begin. I saw the glitz in all of this when I was just shit tall, and I pictured y'all in a wall to wall, but they all said I was judged. But the people started calling nice, and I'm balling tough, but they're crawling rough, and I never thought of stuff was so enough. The problem is now I got them here telling all these kids I'm the car, and they pumping up the volume. I'm listening hard when I get my heart is it. When I'm thinking I'm a boss in the bins, but I'm lost, and I figure that I'm off in the lid. But they pay the cost when it is dark at the crib. Some say that if I tell them to hate, my people are at the gate, ready for selling your fate. That is up for debate, cause when I make my music, ain't no evil for Mr. Yates. Calling me a cult leader, I don't really know, but I'm off for show. Heat of wickedness coming from Monroe. Figure looking low, me up with the folks when I so see us. At the bottom, but the devil look around and there be no meaner. They say I lead them to evil like I was Jimmy Jones and beating the people, not bleeding the steeple. The reason they seizing me ain't no decrease in my ego. My powers for good, I think, would I shrink if somebody took away how good I ink? That would never happen to making it with the rapping, but they want me to collapse, and when I could, I sink. Everybody know I'm being things, we them kings, like it or not.